Hey YouTube, it's Vocalmonate and welcome back to another Zombies video! I'm Hitch.
And I'm
joined by Pillowcase and Raving Rhino. So, guys, Pillowcase has left. This is fine for now. But anyway, guys, basically what we're doing is the free box challenge. If you don't know what it is, you can only hit the box three times, no matter what you get. You're allowed to use wall weapons, you're allowed to pack punch and everything. You're just only allowed to hit the box three times. Now, sorry I can't show my full screen, but I'd rather show what round we're on, so you all know. So yeah, I will say my points like every now and again, so you know. But yeah, so it's like just me and Raven Rhino, basically. We're gonna leave Pillowcase and not invite him now, just so it's all done legit two player, and we'll, unless he like comes before we get to round two. Like, I don't want anyone else really coming in. Is it on invite only or closed?
It's on invite only, so.
Right.
Should we let him play?
It depends if he sends us an invite or something. If he like sends us an invite to a party or something, like, inviting to our party quickly.
I have a divided party in game.
Right. So, if he joins, he joins. If he doesn't, he doesn't. We'll just leave it if he doesn't. But no one's joining after round five, or else we can't call it legit three people. It'd only be two people. Yeah, so anyway, guys, it's basically just the free box challenge. But if I get higher than round 20, I've still beat my highest with three people. I think I would have if I got to round 20, but I'm just saying, everything apart from solo, like two player, three player and four player, is 20, my highest round. Oh, hi Pillowcase.
Pillowcase, what happened? And my Xbox lagged, the screen just froze, so I had to like turn it off and turn it back on. It's annoying when it happens.
Alright, yeah. Raven Rhino, do you want to open the bar and...
Nah, I'm going to hit my first box.
I'm going to invite him to the game.
He's in the game.
Oh. Right, guys, straight in.
Oh my god! What did you get?
Insta-kill.
War machine.
You got insta-kill, what you want about?
I got the war machine!
War machine, yes bro. Right.
I bet you I get what I said before. SMR, yeah. War machine or EMP grenades in the free boxes.
Yeah. I've got 1,580 points, so I'm gonna hit the box.
If you get at the ray gun now, you're the flukiest guy ever.
I've only got 630 left. SMR.
Right, I'm more bored than bad weapons.
360 no scopes with the SMR, lads. Come on. Got best gun in game. I think we're gonna win. You think, fam? I might just use my pistol. Might just save this, do you know, for like when it's insta. This is worse than
it. Is it good or insta-kill?
Well, no, it's an insta-kill. You just shoot them once with it. Stop trying to knife them, whoever's doing that. Is it Pillowcase?
Yeah, I have no gun.
Oh, that's why. I thought it was Raven Rhino. Like, why are you knifing them? You've got a gun. I mean, yeah, I know it's only the war machine, but it still works.
No, I'm not using my pistol.
Right, guys, I'm going to hit the box a second time. I wonder what I'm going to get this time. Can't believe I'm hitting it so quick. It's like repetitive. I bet I get what you were saying. Wow. Right, I'm swapping it with the SMR because I'm going to get the Mustang and Sally.
Right, what did you get?
Ballistic knives.
I got the S12.
I'm not doing the best, am I? Not doing that good.
I got the S12.
I don't even know why I picked up the SMR. I just thought it might have been a different gun. I don't really like memorize these guns a lot because I've not played that much. I've not played for a couple of days. Because I've been at my dad's.
I got the 5.7. That's decent for this, considering we got a war machine and SMR for this goal. 5.7. Still, that's like the bad weapon.
Five
it's
seven.
Basically a pistol with more ammo. It's basically a pistol with more ammo.
I know, but I prefer the 5.7 than the starter gun. I like the 5.7 as a pistol. It's quite good pistol.
Yeah, for starter gun. The dual-wield version's good.
Yeah. Right, I'm hitting the box my third time. This is me done. I just want to get over and done with, because it's not like we need to save them or anything, is it? Right, I got Teddy. That counts. Right, my goals are over, guys.
So you got an SMR and a ballistic knife.
Do you know, I do want to open the box again just to see what I could have got and just not take it, but I'm not going to, because that's just wasting points. I laugh if I opened it and I would have got the RPD. But I wouldn't have actually got them, would I? Because that's the thing. Don't get nuke. Get max ammo.
No, I'm getting.
Wait, I was going to run around it.
If I get a bad weapon, I'm a final. This is my final go of the box.
What have you got?
Should we get nuke? Let's get nuke. Yes, I got Julius 5.7.
No, just leave the nuke.
I got Julius 5.7.
Actually, I don't know why I said that, because I needed a couple more points to get Jug. Now I've opened it.
Right. I put a Julius 5.7, that's decent.
It looks like I'm just going around with ballistic knives, pack a punch, and Mustang and Sally. Unless I'm going to buy a gun off the wall. What other guns are they? What other guns are they on the wall?
An Imperium M4. M14.
What's the best one?
MP5 is good.
Just see what's the best one.
MP5. The one in the Juggernaut room.
Right. What would you say, Pilotes?
Yeah.
Apart from Galvan.
The one in the Juggernaut room, and Olympia's really good when you pack a punch it.
Is it?
I don't like it though.
Is it like two shots or something?
Yeah. But it's like one shot kill to like round 30. When
I might get the Olympia, or I might just go for Galvanicles. Like, get one a quick gun off the wall like the Olympia, and then, you know, just go for Galvanicles. Because they'll help us in this. Well, they'll help me in this. As long as you're good up close. Like, normally, Raving Rhino, I'm not, like, trying to make an offence or anything, but when, like, it's insta-kill and you go to knife, you normally...
No, don't get him, mate, to start flashing like mad.
No, get dual points.
You have to wait until it starts flashing.
Who says you have to?
Okay. No, actually, I'm going to waste all the ammo in my 5.7 before I hit the box. 5.7's actually decent.
Oh, I forgot we ran out of insta-kill. Why am I knifing zombies? And it's not the very best friend to knife zombies on, is it? I need to build up my points. I'm actually doing quite good just using ballistic knife and pistol. For my points, aren't I?
I can see me actually surviving pretty well with Julius 5.7.
I'm training like loads of zombies, even though I'm shooting them wide doing it. Got like five. Oh no, I tried to run through a gap, I don't know why. I think.
But look at this, let me get these.
I think one game, us three, should like do, do you know, you've only got three, we'll do like three lives each. When you run out of lives, you've got to stay in spectator mode, like you've got to jump in the lava every round. That'd be quite interesting. Right, so the Olympia is where? Oh, wait.
You know, it's where the box is. It's near there. It's you, Alex, where I am.
I've got the MP5, but I swapped it for my pistol by accident. Oh, well. I'll just get Galvanicles, because I'm just using it to, what's it called, you know, build up points. And you said it builds up points pretty well. Right, get it, because we're in the round now. I just missed it by the lava. Yeah, so if I can, like, just build up points with this, I'm going to buy Galvanicles. They're 6,000, aren't they?
Yeah.
It's just I can't build points up with a pistol.
Yeah.
Wow.
Wait, have you got 1280 points? Keep them alive.
I've got 1,200.
Yeah, 1280. Galvanicles is like 6k. And they only work until like round 14.
15.
15, yeah. I might get them. They're sick on insta-kill, though. When you get insta-kill, you just can't die.
Yeah.
I'm going to upgrade my M911.
It'd be better just to have a quick secondary, wouldn't it? I can't believe I got rid of my things by accident.
Like, I want to get the Mustang to sell it.
Secondary, just for when it turns to insta-kill.
Get the nuke.
Get the nuke. It gets more points for all end zombies. Yes, my points have just been built up. My points are built back up well quick then. Like, if it's the end of the round or the start of a round, get a nuke. Definitely. Or if people are trapped, get one.
Oh, I've got Mustang and Selly. I've upgraded my pistol.
I can't believe I've traded them out by accident. I just weren't thinking. I just went to grab the gun off the wall. No, I didn't think about swapping. I forgot what I was doing. Oh yeah, you can either shoot them in the head, the zombies, and it's a really quick insta-kill, or you shoot them in the body. I was shooting them in the head at the start, but if you want to build up points, you've got to shoot them in the body and stuff, don't you?
Who's got Mustang and Sally?
Me. Raven Rhino.
Why? I've got Galva Knuckles and 4-5-7. I haven't even done the second box. And everyone's hit the box like 3 times, am I right?
Yeah. I just wanted to get out the way, seeing as I have bad guns.
Yeah, I just wanted to get out the way because I couldn't.
If you think about it, you don't want a gun or Maxi. You don't Riot want some out of the box that you can't build points up, or else you're not gonna be able to build any points up.
Right.
I thought I were gonna get bad stuff out the box, and I just did.
I thought. Has anyone got jog? No, I was gonna get you.
I say for this instead. I could have been. Do you know what? I could have actually been really close to getting Galva Knuckles. Like, I opened the door to the thingy though, jug, and I bought the thing as well, so it put me quite a bit behind. And I bought the box 3 times. If I didn't do that, I would have had them by now. But I didn't think of what I were actually doing as a game plan. I was just going with my old game plan. But then I swapped out my pistols by accident. So my backup's gone.
Mustang and Sally's are the best way to kill.
I really don't know how you play on like 14 insane red and rhino. Really,
I just used to it. I play on like 9. Bad.
I play on somewhat like 8 or some or 10.
Because when I'm online, I trick shot the snipers and that. Because I'm a sniper. Snipers are like, need to turn around quick and that.
I don't know if it's worth getting it now. Yeah, it will be.
And plus, if the zombie's like behind, if I'm getting hit by behind it, I do have to turn around slow. So
try and kill them all quick. Let's get the rounds over really quick. That's how you meant to do it. Did someone just get a nuke?
Yeah,
that way. It was Saturn.
Who's got Juggernaut? Me.
I don't think anyone has yet.
I have.
Jinx. I'm the only one who doesn't. I'm still 2,000 away. I think I should get it. If I get like quite a lot of the kills this round, then I'll be able to get it. Right, yeah. One kill and I just got like 300 points or something.
Doing the Firefox challenge like in a while. Like,
not in the same game, we've already said.
No!
No! I've run out of ammo!
Well, no, I'm in the bar. Let me use my most bangy selling.
No! I'm in the bar! What are you on about? I'm in the bar! Oh. Don't, you crazy little thing. I was scared at first, like, there'd be loads in the bar. Oh, you just stole my kill. And then I was scared because you were shooting it. And I need to get a few kills. Oh, Rhino. He just like stood in front when I'm about to kill them all. I'm not going to get it in time. I've run out of ammo on both things. Wow. Yeah.
I don't even need that insta-kill. I've got Garbo Knuckles.
Can someone let me get a few kills? Right, it's insta-kill because I've got no bullets. Oh yeah, it's easier like double when you use your ballistic knives to knife because it does more power, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's like insta-kill to like around 8, I think.
Plus every round you get more bullets, don't you? No one knows that. They're like, oh my things have run out, and I'm like, no they haven't. You get more bullets every round.
Yeah, and you can pick the bullets up.
I'm sure you get some bullets every round. Yeah, it's like scavenger in a way. No. Nearly went down.
Zombies, come here.
Guys, I've legitimately lost.
If you get that 315, we've done well.
Really, it's only a 3-box challenge. If you've got to admit though, I've done well with the guns and what I've got.
Yeah.
Like blimmin' hell, I've got to knife the zombies and throw grenades and stuff to survive. That's hard when you get to round 10. To be honest, that's just from experience.
Wow, I've made my money back so much.
Have you seen how much I've got?
Yes. No, I got Galvanuckles, I had no points, then I got 2.5k points, bought Juggernog, and then now I've got 7k points.
Guys, I've just been easily able to get Galvanuckles now. Wait, how do you do it? How do you use them?
The knife.
Yeah. Oh, is it just knife? Oh, I've never used them, that's why. You can't.
And if you shoot a zombie, if you knife a zombie on fire, it doesn't explode.
You can't pack a bunch, that's another can you? You can't pack a bunch.
Oh, no. There is a glitch where you can, but it doesn't do anything.
I need to use these up until they run out. It'd be cool if they ran out of power and you just had to charge them up for like 1,000. Do you know what I mean? Like, they run out of power every 20, like every 30 stabs. Do you know what I mean? But they still insta kill for all the round. I think that would be better, wouldn't you? Like, yeah, every 30 stabs and you have to recharge them for 1,000, but still it's insta kill till infinity rounds. I think that's a good deal.
It is a good deal. But it might be too old.
Like, no, but 1,000 every 30 tries. It still is hard just to try and get 1,000 points in 30 kills sometimes. They're just so OP. Like, you probably got loads more kills than me. Literally, you'll have more than double. It's just like, it's obvious, isn't it?
I need a max ammo.
Seeing as I've not been able to get kills. I'm doing better now, though. Now I've got these. Yeah, someone get a max ammo soon, because I need, like, bullets on my MP5. It's, like, my only other gun after I've finished this. I think I'm just going to get the MP5 and, you know, the Olympia, both pack-punched. I think that's the only way I'm going to survive, innit? Wait, I've got max ammo!
No, wait, don't get it yet!
Why?
Okay, Alex was revived first.
I was going to get it myself, what was I doing? No! I was just about to, like, knife him. No. I don't know why, but I weren't doing it properly then. I've got to watch out. Guys, what would you do if we survived longer than round 20?
I don't know.
Guess how long my video's been going on for?
I know.
Remember, it was going on for long last time. Guess how long it's only gone on for?
20 minutes.
20 minutes, yeah. Exactly 20 minutes and 10 seconds.
Wow.
Yeah. We're past round 10 already. We're going fast, us. We're just going ham on these zombies.
I've got better than a pack punch. That's decent.
I had full charge on my camera and I had no other videos filmed, so my story should be fine even if it goes on for hours.
I'm opening the door to speed cola.
Yes, thanks, lad.
Speed cola.
Oh yes, I can go get, what's it called?
I've got jog, quick revive, stamina up and speed cola.
I can go get
jog. I need to get quick revive.
I need to get tombstone.
I've got Mustang and Sally, 5-7.
To be honest, we don't really need Tombstone that much, but it helps so people don't go down trying to revive you. Like, we don't really need it that much because we've not really got good guns. Pillow guns,
I do, because I have both of my weapons pack punched, I don't want you. I've got Mustang and Sally. I need to get Tombstone because I've got the Ultimum Bollock, which is the Dual 5-7 upgrade in the Mustang and Sally.
It's a shame you can't pack-punch Galva Knuckles. I think you should be, actually, instead of that OP thing that I said, I think you should be able to pack-punch Galva Knuckles and they should last around 25 one shot.
Yeah.
I'd prefer that.
Yeah, that'd be sick.
It'd still be hard on your own though, you've got to admit, because if there's a group of zombies all coming to you, to knife them all without going down. Plus, you've got a knife which makes it go across and then back. That's why I like ballistic knives as well, because they're quick knives, aren't they? Like, they finish so quick. You can just get a group of five easy, unlike combat knife. When you've got Galva Knuckles, it helps a lot.
Imagine Galva Knuckles on multiplayer.
How many times have I gone down? Is it only twice? Yeah. I know you've not gone down once, both of you, but you've got to admit, I had bad guns and everything, and I've still survived. And I've only had two downs.
Yeah.
That might even be better than some of my normal games. I don't know. Yeah, some of my normal games, like when I went down low, because I, like, jumped in the lava while I were having a pot noodle or something like that. Insta-kill, you don't really need it, us two, do we? Like, we're on insta-kill till like round 15. It's just a shame it ends, but I mean, otherwise it would be too OP. A bit.
Yeah, but then it's a two-stab law.
I know, I might still keep them for a bit until. I might use them up to
round 20. Yeah, I'll keep them for insta-kill. I'll keep them for insta-kill.
Yeah, I'll definitely keep it up to round 20.
Wow, I just remembered. I haven't even hit my second box yet.
How do you lose them?
You can't lose them, I don't think. You can't.
Oh, do you mean you can
only trade them in for
them?
The Bowie knife.
What's the Bowie knife?
The Bowie knife is like, it costs 3,000 points. But
and it's like a really big version of the combat knife.
Yeah, it's like massive knife.
So it's
and
like...
Don't get that nuke.
So it's like just bad.
What nuke? Where's the nuke?
I'm gonna get a nuke. I've got speed cola. Why shouldn't you get the nuke? I'm getting speed cola first before I get max ammo. I don't even need max ammo. I do. Oh no, I do. Max ammo's good.
Even
though I've not used any of my guns though. That's the thing. Me and Pillowcase don't need to
ammo.
Use our guns really.
Yeah, I haven't even used my guns yet.
Well, I do just to get these. You know what I mean.
Yeah.
If I didn't.
But after I've got Galva Knuckles, I've never used my guns.
Yeah, same. Like, you don't need to. Unless, like, you don't. Like, that's what you do, innit?
I'm not buying Galva Knuckles.
It's good that when you go down, you're allowed to use your ray gun.
There's no point in buying them now. No, I'm really going to buy them, but you two have got them now. I don't really want them.
Nah, mate, don't buy them now. Like, I only bought them because the rounds last a bit longer anyway. Plus, I'd use it up to round 20, so it'd still be worth it. Oh, guys, I've just got 3,000 points so quick. These Galvan Knuckles, they're OP for points, aren't they? Like, I literally just spent 3,000 points on Speed Caller, and then I've just gained them all back in, like, a couple of kills. I bet I've got way more kills now, yeah. Like, I'm catching up to your kills, do you know what I mean? Like, I was like, you were 50 kills. Like, you were way more kills ahead than you are now. I thought it was 50 kills more, but it weren't, I don't think. At least I've got the perks now as well. I just need to pack a punch my MP5, and then I might get the Olympia, or just stick with these, do you know? Or just stick with my ballistic knives. I don't know which one. Are ballistic knives insta-revive if you shoot someone?
It's two shoulder.
Yeah, if you pack punch them. So you shoot them twice and they're insta-revived.
Galvan knuckles are a two shot now.
Are they? Oh, it is random.
Yeah.
No, I'm just saying, so is it two shot with the ballistic knives and they're insta-revived if it's pack punch?
One shot.
Alright, I just heard someone say two shot. Oh, you must have been on about Galvan knuckles, mustn't you?
Yeah.
Right, that's good because I am... I keep forgetting about that, actually. I keep forgetting the two shot. Who got nuke? Hello?
Who got nuke?
I didn't get nuke.
I've got it, I think.
I'm not knifing anymore, so
it's
I
all right.
I only knife when it's
insta-kill.
Nah,
I'm
new. Imagine PhD flopper on this map. That doesn't let you get killed by the fire. That would be sick.
Yeah, they do it because otherwise it would be too easy. Like, most people's deaths are by lava. No, guys, I'm trapped. I was trapped in Carl.
Oh, I was going to rescue you.
I'm alright, Lana. I don't want to lose all my perks after I've got all them. Do you know what I mean? I think perks take most of your money more than pack-a-punched.
Do you not think? If you have, like, full
packs. As well, because when you go down and you've not used Tombstone, you have to get them all back again. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, that is annoying.
That's why I get Tombstone, because I don't like keep going back. Watch out. I'm just spectating Pillowcase for a bit. No, I'll spectate Raving Rhino. I want to see some shooting, lads.
What's this, Mustang and Sally?
Yeah. Some shooting,
Mustang.
Please.
I remember using this in Black Ops 2. In Black Ops 1. Yeah, no, I think they were better in Black Ops 1 than they are now.
What? Zombies, or...?
Hey, keep her alive, keep her alive! I need to do my second box.
Don't know why I restarted. I think I'm going to go get this barrier and see if my things right next to it. I can't believe I went down and I did that wrong.
I've got no ammo.
I've only had 3 downs, that's good.
I've had none.
Pillowcase is fine though, because what's it called? Even if he goes down, he doesn't need, like, Tombstone, do you? You just get your perks back easy. I'm not going to get Tombstone this time, because, what's it called? I'm going to try harder, and also,
Oh, this is an insta-kill pack-a-punch. This is sick.
And also,
Insta-kill.
What's it called? What's insta-kill pack-punched?
Executioner.
That's
a sick name.
Executioner and Python.
That's a sick name.
Python.
Yeah, that's a sick name though.
This insta-kill right though.
Oh,
yes, insta-kill. Right, knife. I'll try and kill some while I'm dead. Do you know, because it's insta-kill.
Oh, get raped. Let me get this nuke, wait. Nuke!
Did you say get it?
Please be mine!
Yes!
I didn't even need that, Max. I only shot
it. I needed it so bad, like, I know I'm on both of my weapons.
I can't believe I've had four downs and none of you have had any. I feel like such a noob at this game.
You're not. The red, it's your weapons that's made you all down, really. No, don't, no. Okay. Oh my god, my screen's really red then, you know.
I know, that's what happened to me a few times.
Well, I never really bothered with the executioner, but now I know it's actually sick.
I prefer the Python, to be honest. It's like a better version.
Is it?
I don't know why they got the executioner and the Python, because the Python's basically the zombies version of the executioner. It is though, innit?
Yeah.
That's basically everything it is. So I don't know why they've got them both. I think I might need to bring out my gun now. It's really hard with a two shot.
There you go.
I need to pack a punch this, don't I? No, stop like taking all my zombies kills. I was fine. I'm fine with them. It's just I'm not killing them all because I'm trying to get points with it.
I can buy Semtex grenades, right? Yeah. You know how to buy you?
Pardon?
You know to buy Semtex grenades. Grenades are actually a bargain if you think about it. Because normal grenades are basically the equivalent to a war machine.
The only rule in what's it called in the three box challenge is you're only allowed to hit the box three times. That's it. Have you still got one more pillowcase?
Yeah.
Hopefully you get monkeys.
And I got the 5-7 and the executioner.
Hopefully you get monkeys. That's the best thing you really need. If you get monkeys, then. Like, we're more saved because you'll just, like, keep getting them, won't you?
Yeah, but the thing is, though, you've only got three.
Yeah, no, but every round you get more, don't you? Or something.
No, you don't. You've got it to max ammo.
Oh, yeah, max ammo, but still. That's what I mean, you still get them all back. I've made a kind of train of zombies. Oh, no, they all went different ways. I thought I made a train of zombies out of the bar, but they all went different ways. Chose to go their own paths. It's hard to get points now. I might keep my ballistic knives or swap them for the Olympia. Which one should I do? Because I might keep my ballistic knives.
10 seconds!
What should I do? Should I keep my ballistic knives or not? Keep my ballistic knives or get Olympia. Quick.
Max ammo, oh my god.
Quick.
I need to do that max
Which
ammo.
One should I do?
Which one should you do what?
Keep my ballistic knives or swap it for Olympia. I've just built up so many points.
Swap it for Olympia. Look at me and pillowcase just stacked in our point.
Oh yeah, because you won't really go down you two a lot.
I'm in 16! But it's annoying. Up to now, we look like we're passing round 20, to be honest.
Yeah, it looks easy. Especially you two. Like, I'm probably gonna go down a bit more. If I get this pack-a-punched, the Olympia pack-a-punched, I think I'm gonna be alright, because insta-kill's sorted for me, and then my guns are sorted. It's just I've not really got good guns to keep me alive.
Yeah, I'm glad we don't have to
Insta-kill gets me loads of points though, that's the thing. I bet the camera's been going on quite long now. Oh no, it's only been like 15 minutes since I last checked.
15?
That's going so good, we're like killing them like so fast now. It's probably
the 5-7 duo world again.
I think, you know, doing the free box challenge, it makes zombies a lot more harder. So I think, you know,
I think doing challenges makes zombies a lot more fun.
Yeah, I think it makes it harder as well. So that makes you concentrate more, and we're actually doing better because we're concentrating more. Do you know what I mean? And
yeah.
I think that's why we're doing so much better than we would have.
That's why lots of zombies YouTubers do challenges, because they get so much better.
No offence, but I know I've gone down quite a lot because of that, but I've never done stuff like that. They do it more for fun, YouTubers, though. That's why I'm doing that, but I'm doing it as well just to see how good we are at it. And the thing is, I know, I'm not like trying to offend you or anything, but I think both of you would have gone down at least once by now.
Yeah, I know.
And you've not. Like, you're good anyway, but I'm saying you would have at least gone down once probably by now. And you've not. So I think we're like on the road to winning. Mm-hmm. I'm going to get Tombstone. I might not get Tombstone because it's easier if you can revive me, in it, so we can have more people. Like, it's better than having a man fully down, even though he saves all his stuff. Plus, we'll have enough points to keep, like, building back up.
Yeah, I have enough points to buy my perks.
I'm not really shooting a lot of zombies. I'm just going real... I'm just trying to pack a punch my gun quick. Right, guys, save me. Get the nuke. Thanks. Yay. What's it called? MP115 Collider. It's
what?
A weird name.
What? For what?
MP5. I mean, yeah, MP5.
Collider, MP... something or other, MP15.
Something Collider.
Yeah,
MP115
Collider. Is that max ammo? Oh, that's an insta-kill.
Insta. That's good, that's good. That means I can build all my points up. No, but me and Pillowcase, when we got insta-kill on with Galva Knuckles, it's basically our point builder, isn't it? Imagine double kit. Oh, that's how we do it, double points. That's how we got loads last time, isn't it? Double points,
yeah,
and insta-kill.
Yeah.
It just helps us so much.
I'm testing the Olympic upgraded now.
Hey, Raving Rhino, do you get, if you get so far and you're just building up, you know, points, not doing anything with them, buy the Galva Knuckles for when it's on insta-kill. Trust me, you'll get points. Everyone will.
Nah, there's no point now.
No, there will be a thing. Who's on 22,000?
Good luck here.
Wow, that is a lot.
Wow, the Olympia upgrade is actually pretty decent. Yeah, I told you.
I need to get that because the MP5 isn't. Where's the
Olympia? The one shot.
Oh yeah, I remember where the Olympia is. It's near the box.
No! It might vomit!
It's near the box.
Coming in!
Oh my god,
I don't know how I made it then.
Is this the Olympia?
Reload.
I just survived, luckily. Like, two zombies actually were behind me and I was trying to buy it, but I couldn't.
That's a max ammo!
Right. Guys, watch out.
Yeah.
I might go down. Like, it's not...
My screen's like the reddest it's possible to
come. It's still as bad as the gun is. I don't know why I pack punched it. It's not, like, changed it at
all. You get well load of points though with it.
I know, but it's not, like, changed it at all. It's only a point builder. It's not a killer. Anymore, it's just bad.
I don't care about the M40s, you know, that is a pack punched.
It's even worse than the MP5 on its own at the start. That's saying something. On the way, I just fought a summit. I should have swapped the Olympia for that, shouldn't I, and kept my... Oh, why didn't I do that? Oh, well.
I got the M40 normal. You get points with it.
I'm going to use my pack-a-punch MP5 to get my points for pack-a-punching.
No, just buy the M14, you get well load of points with it.
M what?
14, it's well good with
points. I got the MP5 though, pack-a-punched.
Nuke! Get that nuke! Right, yeah.
Alright, I'll settle for that. It don't kill all the zombies though, does it?
This is secret ingredient for you. Yeah, it's very good.
Now I'm just using my MP5 for now. Is the MP14 better than the MP5 when it's pack punched?
I think so, yeah.
Why didn't you say at the start? Now I'm just
gonna. I don't pack a punch the M14.
It's fine. I'm gonna use my MP5 until I pack a punch it. I mean, until I get enough to pack. I couldn't get out of that. I literally couldn't. I'm gonna use my MP5 to get points until I've got enough to pack a punch the Olympia. Then I'm gonna pack a punch the Olympia and get the M14.
There's a whole lot of zombies coming down here.
At least I pack a punched every gun off the wall then, nearly.
I've never done that.
There's only three, isn't there?
Yeah.
Well, I'll have done it.
I'm gonna do my last box.
Guys, I really feel like a noob. 5 downs and none of you have got any, and I'm like so far behind on kills. I blame it on the guns that I got, because it kind of is.
Yeah.
I can't really get kills with them. Right, but when I got trapped up there, you should have seen it. There were loads of zombies behind me in the bar, so I just ran and there were only one on the stairs. I couldn't, like, you were in the middle, so I couldn't run past him. I was one hit away from, getting
red. I've got no ammo in my pack-a-punch executioner.
I was one away from, getting red, and I only had the MP5, so I couldn't kill it in time. I tried, but when you're only one hit away, because I got hurt before, it's a bit hard. Well, zombie. Oh, I killed him, but he exploded, so I went down.
Nuke, get the nuke.
I hate
these
that.
These zombies aren't dying from the nuke.
No. I feel so newbie. I don't want to use
insta-kill. My... Insta-kill, yes.
Yes. Bye, builder.
Nah, M4E, let me M4E them, it's well for them.
No. I've got to watch out, my screen was all red, but I still knifed zombies and survived.
Oh my god, my screen's red. No.
Mine was, and I just survived with loads of zombies on me. Oh yeah, grenades! I forgot about grenades!
Zombies get so aggressive, you know? Zombies get so aggressive. Nade! Oh, I was gonna do a nade, bro.
I've got... Oh, phew. I have no bullets left on my MP5. Oh yes, I've got...
Oh, no! I threw a Semtex at the zombie's hand, and it looked like she was wearing a ring.
I've got enough points, guys. I just need to get to the thing.
Yes, I got 10 points in that trick shot.
Semtex does nothing.
It's real good. You get well on points.
Not in this round. I shot like 3 Semtexes and a zombie. I didn't even play.
What is a Semtex? A sticky grenade?
Yeah.
No, I was stuck in this. Oh, wow. Look, if anyone's here, look how many zombies are coming up.
Yeah, I know.
Who's in the bar?
I'm in the bar.
Yeah, that's how many zombies just killed me.
Oh, camp. No. Oh my god.
I thought you were shouting cam then. Like, cam. I need to pack punch my Olympia. Is it a 2-shot or something?
Yeah.
I'm still gonna do bad. I feel like a noob, because I've got bad guns, so I can't really do it. But good people can do it with any guns.
Yeah.
I'm not good, though. Oh, yes, I just got my pack punch weapon in time, I think I did. Yes, Hades! I got it. Right, I might
It'd be sick if you could get me a pick.
Yeah, so you can get free weapons.
I got it.
Hammer time.
Guys, this is the round where we always die. The unlucky number 20. If we can get past this.
We've done good, though.
Yeah, if we round get... 15. No, listen, though. If
That's
we
pretty get, sick for a free box challenge.
If we get past this... This is our highest ever, and we've done it on a free box only challenge. This is gonna be awesome if we do it.
Death.
Yeah,
don't put the pressure on us. Please, do not put the pressure on us.
Plus,
pretend it's road 19, yeah?
We've just gone road 19.
It's just round one. We've started off. We've just done.
But guys, we're all going to go down. We're on round 20. Sorry, I'm only joking. We're on round 19. You know.
Oh no, don't you dare. Oh my god, why? Why did you do that to me?
I knew you'd get annoyed.
I will get you. Why?
Go through the bank and get me. There's no zombies. Yes, I'll go get him. Where is he?
I'm spectating. I've got.
Why are you spectating, man? Come on.
Oh no, you shouldn't have used Tombstone. Even I didn't go to get Tombstone anymore because of that. I don't know which gun to use because they're both bad.
The voice of justice, what a name.
The Olympia's not working because you got to reload too much.
Up the stairs, come on.
I killed the zombie in the window.
Stay up here.
Yeah. I'm just getting early kill because I've got to go and reload. Try and get them while they're coming up the stairs so I can run back and reload in time.
I am.
I'll try and get the ones that they dropped.
No, they're breaching. Drop down.
I didn't know you dropped down.
Drop down.
Sorry, I didn't know you dropped down. I thought you.
Right, there's not many zombies. Oh my god.
I dropped down.
There's gonna be more zombies spawning.
Don't get me yet. Go through the back barn.
No way. If he does this, he's a legend. He's a gangster.
Sorry, guys. I don't want to put pressure on you or anything, but round 20 is a real killer. Hey mate, I'm in the bank.
Come on.
Got time to come round. Watch out.
Oh crap. No. Stop. That's your one.
I was wanking away. Oh my god. Alright guys, that is it for this video. I hope you enjoyed the free watch challenge. I'm not joking. I'm not lying. Round 20. What's wrong with round 20 for me? When everyone plays with me, we always die on round 20. What is it? Anyway, guys, I'll try and figure it out. There must be something wrong with this game. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye. Peace out.